Simpsons hit and run. That hearse is spinning on its own accord. As you can see, it is spinning on its own accord. How do you do that? With difficulty. You have to sort of very carefully and lightly nudge it, because I'm in the way at the moment, it won't move. There you go. It's now fully stopped, but that was moving on its own accord.